ever play quick play on stream and have someone come in your chat to be toxic? People come to my chat to be toxic about way worse stuff. Oops. That kills, wow. This sucks. Not playing against, what is it, Corrin. Being a floaty, I can't air dodge nearly as much as I want to. Did I stream other games? Here and there. I just finished Kingdom Hearts 3 recently. No, it's not about the disadvantage. I don't play floaties. Like, even in Smash 4, I didn't play floaties. So it's just a playing floaties thing. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive! This isn't Smash 4, and I'm not playing Pichu. Do I use Adderall? No, I don't. Oh, I'm dead. Your chat, it's okay. I think it's hilarious. No. I actually think it's a really funny question. Alright, what's it called? I forget what it's called. It's called the extension? Right? Alright, let me fix it. Oops. No! Get me off the ledge! I don't like being hit with this character. It's so scary. I play Daisy? Now I do. That move sucks. Yeah. That move sucks. Oh, I get him. Did I give up on Pichu? No. Where did I say anything about that? I've been playing other characters forever. Hiya! No, I missed. Why did I go flying? Yo, I did it. I did the thing. If I'm Cosmos, I'm gonna keep neutral being. And if I'm me, I'm gonna keep swinging. So let's see which one wins. Yay. Damn, I can't believe I two-stock Cosmos' Inkling. That's crazy. Three, two, one, go! That was gonna be the punish, dude. So that is what you have to do. Oh my god. I kept messing up jump float from the ledge. Because you have to jump and then let go of jump and then repress jump. I was wondering what it was the whole time. Nice. That was a good overshoot. No, it wasn't spaced. Oh. I had to read. I just didn't execute properly. I'm so sad! No! Who I think is the best character? I don't have one. Name a character I hate playing against? Little Mac. Who do I like though? I think I like Axel a lot. I think Axel's story is really good. Pop that at 50? Oh, okay. I'm upset! If I knew what move that was after I parried, I could have just reshielded. Nice. I'm upset. I thought that was 4-day. I don't like that you low profile my grab, Mr. Cosmos. He shouldn't be dead. I can't SDI up. It looks so possible. I'm actually dead. Wow. I should be dead. Yeah. Oh wow. Nice to you. I'm gonna go all the way over here. I'm going that way. I'm going that way. I'm air dodging. I had the read, but up smash is slow. Get up, Nate. Splat Bomb and Bear, I see. It's so hard. I feel like one of the only options to like get out of like disadvantageous positions in this game is legit rolling. Because every time I try to jump or dash away, I just get caught by a hitbox. And this isn't like a Daisy problem. It happens with Pichu too. Where like I'll try to jump over a grab, but the grab will still hit me. So I legit feel like you have to roll. But I don't like that. If I nared a little faster, I think I would have got it. Oh, I DI'd in, my fault. Nice. Revenge pup? I can't. This is like Peach's worst stage. But need to get good enough first. And Pan, I'm just eating like rice and sausage. I missed? Oh. Oh. He spot dodged twice? Yeah, this keeps me locked in shield. I ran away! That's what I was talking about. Where you dash back, but it doesn't dodge grab. Like, dashing back, your hurtbox just chills there. So it kind of sucks as like an escape option. I wish it were better, but it definitely just isn't. So I feel like instead I should just mash. Like, that's another thing that I don't like. Too many situations where like mashing feels good in this game. Not necessarily feels good, but like is a pretty appropriate answer. Oops. Oh, where's my float? I'm upset. I messed up the combo. Attacks aren't the only escape option. They're really not. I just don't like how unreliable jump and dash back are versus grab. Any Roy tips? Just know how to hit people, honestly. It's so hard to react to that. He caught my jump squat. I'm upset. I died down to you. Well, that lasted for so long. I should be okay. Yeah, like that, like, I didn't have any options to punish the grab there. Because if I didn't roll away, if I try to jump, it's going to catch my jump. Like, I don't like that. That was supposed to be a turn to throw off! Ah! Oh, that sucks. I was holding left and I C-stick right. But since I was holding left, it went right. Oops. Yay. Do you think Donkey Kong is weaker than originally thought? I don't know. I still think he's the best heavy. I'm upset. I keep missing my parries. I double jump fair! No! Nice, that was really good. That was a back air, but I messed it up. Oh, I up-tilted that for sure. I don't know why the game is a little laggy right now. Fudge! I messed up my double jump too! Dang it. I rolled. Oh, this is bad. I have to remember that doesn't actually hit. Okay. Static. Oh, I mean, thank you for the prime. I know you're sub right now. Welcome back, welcome back. I'm probably top tier, yeah, she's good. Warrior Cloud, just play whichever. Yeah, I wonder what this is. Because this isn't... If this is my internet, I'd be very surprised because the stream is fine. I thought double fair, you can actually forward air? I thought you couldn't. I have life. He always overshoots his grabs. And it's so good. I had that. Oof. First bones. Thanks for the prime. Get hacked. What? But Cosmos showed the code on stream. That's like when somebody tells you their password and you hack their Facebook. You know? How do I feel about this matchup? It's doable. I'm breaking Peach's heart? No, I'm really not. No, the turnip didn't hit him. Aw, I tried to dash attack. Tried to whiff punish, messed up. I wanted to float over him, but the unit collision made it delay. You guys really thought that's what I did? I'm mad. Yo, Scar, thank you for the 2 month resub. That reach! I'm surprised. Do I think Cosmos is the best Inkling? Yeah, of course. Who will ask what's my name? Johnson? Johnson will. Aww. It's tough, because this is the same thing where I was having trouble with Greninja. Inkling has really good gap closers. So like it's really hard to like play neutral around those gap closers. Are you serious? I'm mad.
Oops.
I turned that around! No! Nice, that was really good. Nice, that was really good positioning. Ah! Nice. I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive! I hate that the F-Tilt doesn't wall out the gap closers that I want it to. Nice. When Summit? I think it's the second weekend of March. Second weekend of March. Oh, that sucked. I have to remember how to play on slants. I wish there was a gap in between hits 2 and 3 of Inkling Jab, but it's not really that big of a problem. It's just a good move. Nice cross up, my god. I missed! Aw. If I fared a little higher, I think I would have got that. Will I go to SmashCon? Probably. SmashCon is like one of the best tournaments to go to. I didn't think he'd be able to get that. Oops. Double oops. I'm surprised that caught me.
Nice.
Yay. Alright, I'll see you on wall. Sleep well, dude. I'ma be playing Meta Knight. That sucks. I tried to dash back, but I don't have room. I grabbed late. Abba was inkling at G6? I don't know actually. Aw, I'm so sad. I'm ultra sad. Dude, I think I was extremely lucky at Genesis and that summit will flop like glitch. What does that mean? Yeah, TLTC. Projectile characters on slanty stages are definitely the best. Also, I don't know if you guys are seeing what Cosmos is doing, but he's back airing before he jabs. One thing that's making it that I can't do is I can't parry his back air and then punish the jab. Like, he's legit just throwing out back air, which means he's not landing with an attack, but it's not like a bad option. That sucks. I use my float. Fyrek, thank you for the Twitch Prime. I still missed! Oops. Oops. I'm so tired of characters that land and jab. Like, I very much would like to play a character that can land and jab. I tried to up smash and I jumped. I didn't even know it stays active again! Why does it reactivate itself? What other moves do that? Do you think lightning loops will or deserve to be nerfed? No. You guys have only seen the worst of it. It doesn't work on everyone. It's way too situational. I can't believe he survived. That went through my nair. Wow. Yeah, it does, Purple Turtle. Does Cosmos by far the best Inkling? Have you watched him play? I'm surprised, this is the first time that this stage got picked. No! I don't get how he has so much faith. Like, is it just Inkling's ground speed is that high? Because he always overshoots his grabs, and it, like, always works. It's, like, so confusing to me. Thank you. Yo, Wingdom, thank you for the 2 months. Oh, that's it. Yeah. I should have done it way earlier. Oh my god, I hate slants! Slants and Gordos are like really bad too. Am I dead? Oh, okay, cool. Oh, I didn't get out. More chances of winning the lottery or top 8 at summit? Top 8 at summit doesn't sound that hard. Like, if I want to be completely honest, winning the lottery is like literally less than like 1%. Don't feed the troll? No, I'm just being serious. Right? Like, I feel like that's just a very easy to answer question. Oof. That sucked! I wanted to double jump. I have a question. If you're floating and you don't want to grab the ledge, do you just hold down? Is that the answer to my problems? I don't know what I buffered, but it wasn't shield. Mm-hmm. couldn't buff Peach. Yeah. Nerf Daisy. I didn't air dodge. Oops. Nice. That was good. It's just weird. It's like, one thing that I think is really hard to determine in this game, but I guess technically it's like impossible to determine, is whether the Peach or Daisy inputted a full hop. But the thing is, the game locks you out of full hops for like the first few frames of like your jump. So like, are they gonna punish Peach and Daisy because of that part of the game's engine? Like, you know? No, side special I think is fine on shield. He should attack. I can't whiff punish! It's so hard! Ah! This is playing Pichu all over again, except I have hitboxes. There we go, I can whiff punish from above. Yeah, that's fine. I'm sad. Darn. I'm mad. Best way to whip punish playing Pichu? Roll cancel grab or down tilt. Those are kind of your only options. He hit me? That was good.